Hey everyone, it's Jordan Yates here. Welcome to my channel. I'm so excited for this video today because I have a special guest with me. Can you introduce yourself?
Sure. My name is Colin Storm. I'm a technical sales associate with Omron Automation, and I'm based out of the Texas, Oklahoma region.
Awesome, guys. This video is going to be so cool because today we have the cobot here with Omron's line of robotics. Colin's going to take us through it, tell us a little bit more about it, and give us a little demo. So, Colin, what is something that this robot is special to compared to the other ones like it?
Absolutely. So, one thing that makes this robot special is that it's a collaborative robot. The meaning behind that is that it has limitations on the speed and torque to the point where it can safely work around humans. That means you don't need a full robotic cell or safeguard.
Awesome. So if I were standing here working next to it while it's, say, palletizing, then I don't have to worry about integrating too much extra safety on top of it?
Absolutely. So great. Typically in a normal robotic cell with a fixed robot, you need hard guarding, light curtains, all this safety technology, which Omron manufactures. But with the collaborative robot, you can repurpose it around your factory and have it working around workers in a safe environment.
Very cool. So the application we're going to show you guys today is going to be palletizing, but Colin, could you tell me about other applications that we would use this for?
Absolutely. The applications you can use it for really depend on the end-of-arm tooling that you combine with the collaborative robot. So that means you can use it for screwdriving applications, gluing, packaging, palletizing, and even 3D bin picking. So there's a lot of options depending on how you design your system. There's a lot of flexibility.
So in order for it to know what it's picking up, is that what this vision system is doing for us, is making it a bit more easy to use with your applications?
Absolutely. So one thing that makes this collaborative robot special is it has a built-in 5-megapixel camera. The reason Omron did this is that you don't need to go to a third-party manufacturer to configure your vision for your robot.
Awesome. Yeah, I heard Omron has a lot of other vision lines as well. I love that it's actually integrated into the cobot here. That makes it very special. What we're going to do next is we're going to take you guys through an example demo of it palletizing here, so stay tuned. Okay guys, so now for the fun part. We get to do an actual live demo of palletizing. So what we have here, like we mentioned with the collaborative robot, what is special about the Omron TM collaborative robot is going to be the ability to teach it. So on here, with the vision system, we have a few buttons. We have a free button. This allows for the free motion of the arm. We have a point button, and this allows us to save points when programming it. And we're gonna go through here and teach it real quick. But the thing is, if we were going to do an actual application, we would probably program it beforehand. What we're doing now is just giving you the demo version, and I'm gonna do an up close on my phone. So watch it pick it up with the pneumatic grippers. Very neat, and just like that, it'll set it down. So here's another close-up view of the grippers and the buttons. Guys, thank you so much for watching our demo. It was so fun. Colin, what are your remaining notes that you have about this?
I guess the one thing I'll leave you with is you can see all of this technology, as well as our controls, other robotics, safety, motion, the whole gamut is right here at our Dallas Proof of Concept Center. So we have engineering resources to support all of this technology. Please reach out. We'd love to have you in.
And guys, it's not just robots. It's anything from a relay to a PLC, all the way to the big old robots, to the ones that we saw bringing it in on the pallet. Guys, they have so many capabilities. But before we wrap up, I just want to introduce one more person. He's the man behind the camera. He made all this happen, programmed everything. So I'm going to bring him in next. All right, everybody, here he is. Could you please introduce yourself?
Thank you, Jordan. I'm Bradley Dang, robotics application engineer out of Texas. And come to us with all your hardest problems. We're happy to solve for you.
All right, you guys heard it from him, the man who knows how to program robots himself. So if he says it, must be true. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you would, like and subscribe, and let me know what you want to see next, and maybe we'll get Bradley to program something else. All right.